He's here.
Whoa.
It has been a while since I've sat down and talked to y'all. I didn't really do a good intro for this specific vlog or video. This vlog is incredibly, incredibly special to me. This is literally like my 22nd birthday vlog. This was specifically a prayer that God answered. For those of y'all who don't know, jonkeith is my favorite not only Christian artist, but he's my favorite artist, period. And when I listen to his music, I'm like, wow, I can literally like relate to this. And I really like how authentic he is. I remember discovering him back in 2021. I started listening to Christian hip hop back in 2021. And I would pray to God and I would be like, God, please let these artists come to New York City and perform, because I know that a lot of their audiences are pretty much in maybe the West Coast or the Midwest or the Southeast. On December 13th, I was on my way to go to a live taping of The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, and I actually got invited to that episode taping with people from my school. I was on my way, and I saw a post from John, and he announced that he was going on tour. I checked the dates. He would be performing in my city on my 22nd birthday. I was so excited. Got the tickets back in December. On my birthday, I got to meet him, ahagazelle, 1K Phew, and 1K Pson, and I literally had the best time of my life. In the videos, you're going to hear me singing not so great, screaming at the top of my lungs, and having the best time of my life. And this was my first CHH concert. God answered my prayers. And it just literally shows that you should have faith and also keep on praying to the Lord. And he might not answer certain prayers just like this immediately, but he'll have you wait for a reason. And he made me wait so many years. And then on my birthday, he was like, boom! There's going to be a lot of moving around in this vlog. There's going to be a lot of flashing lights. There's going to be a lot of bits and pieces of certain songs. I'm grateful that God is so faithful, because that's literally like what this vlog is kind of insinuating. You can pray for certain things for a really long time and you might think that God's ignoring you or not hearing you, but he has a time and a place for everything. And it's talked about, that's talked about in Ecclesiastes chapter 3. God's never late. He's always on time and he has his reasons. I'm honestly so thankful. Ahagazelle, 1K Pson, 1K Phew, John, if you're watching this, I'm grateful for y'all. I hope you enjoy this vlog. I really think that going to Christian concerts can help you make more friends, or even not friends, but connections, and meet more people who, you know, believe in the person that you believe in and just have those similar morals and ethics and standards and values and beliefs. So the last thing, thank you guys so much for your support on my latest short film, To the One Who Is Prophetic. We are literally enhancing the kingdom of God one short film or one film at a time. And I'm glad that God was able to speak through me. People were able to see him through me and feel him through me. And I pray that that continues to happen. And thank you guys for your support. Jania.
Okay.
Hey.
What's up?
Concert.
Hey, yeah, we locked in. Subscribe right now, hit that button.
Of course. This is John. Blurry.
That's all good, is it?
It's blurry, I think. Wait, hold on.
No, we're scared.
Okay, meeting my favorite Christian rapper on my birthday, it's Blurry. See ya. Okay. These are my new friends.
So I can't go.
And I can't believe it.
Falling, shadows falling.
I'm good, I'm fine, don't be dramatic. Y'all think y'all can do that with me one time?
Yeah.
Everybody say, I'm good, I'm fine, don't be dramatic. That's right, that's right, that's right. Everybody say,
I'm good.
New York, who is it?
It's
hold on, boy. I y'all to wave the roof off of this building. Yeah. I want to feel y'all up in New York. Yeah. Are you ready? Introduce to you a New Orleans Stater. He stands 6 inches stature. Yeah. Mr. Free Barabbas. The musical master. New York, make some noise.
My name is Ahagazelle. It's been a pleasure. It's been a complete honor to be up here in front of y'all tonight.
It's
I appreciate y'all.
Yeah.
I told y'all earlier that my favorite movie of all time is Shrek.
Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. In New York, as it is in heaven. God, give us this day. Cover us for the rest of our life. Because at the end of the day, it's all about you. And never about us. We thank you. And we love you more than everything. God, please heal the lives that came tonight. We don't even want to leave the same way. We need you. We always gonna need you. In Jesus' name. Beside me. I know they all about to stop right beside me. I'm about to pop, for sure, thank you kindly. I see the rock, for sure, you can't blind me. Jesus told heaven, get records to sign me. Diamonds still deep in that water beside me. Just told them offers to keep people behind me. Angels around me, I bet mean, they can find me. We ready, they know that we ready. Be stepping, they know that we ready. Still dressing up.
Cool and a piece of the kid. You turn the same, I came from the king. I've been trying to tell you a minute. with the hand, one with the gang. I put the egg in my skin. Johnny and Jimmy, we got my. Somebody say we need new grips. Can't keep it low key. I asked somebody to choke. Then you said you looking lonely, but don't be lonely by yourself. Can't nobody fold me. He might have made me OP, but I ain't trying to hold me. I'm probably coming straight from hell. I got an attitude, you're late. I have a glove that led like BB. I got a problem with friends, don't feed me. All these girls don't keep on a baby. I wanna get it, they got it like CC. Don't wanna get it, they got it like, yeah.
She's a YouTuber, so don't play with her.
Hey guys, it's still my birthday. We out here in New York or whatever. So we're about to go. This concert was so awesome. It's cold and it's raining and it's brick outside. Started the day off with giving God thanks and eating a bacon, egg, and cheese for breakfast and having a smoothie. This was a really great 22nd birthday. He's here. Okay.